Hello, this is Daniel Jaws, and today we're going to draw our hybrid. I've been thinking a lot lately, and I've based it on spinosaurus / therizinosaurus / Indominus Rex. So, yeah. Oh, wait. In the next part, we're going to be thinking about any names or anything. Any names, really. Like, tell me in the comments below for any names about this. Remember, it's like, it's one third Spinosaurus, one third Therizinosaurus, and one third Indominus Rex. So, let's get on to it. I've drawn it over here. Except these claws are going to be long and they're going to be built spikes here. I already drew the spikes, so I'm just going to stand up. Just going to put it there. First, we're going to draw a little. Going to the nostril there. Going to do it. It can't be too long. So up to there. Maybe look a little. Okay. Now we're going to be doing the jaw, the split. Maybe this is too big. Yes. Oh, this is too big. So, it's a bit too big, so I'm just going to rub this out. Just like that. I'm going to draw some teeth now. It's just that, yep, like that. We're going to do the other side of the jaw up there. And I'm short on video ideas, so I've only got one, drawing dinosaur skeletons, and that's my goal to try and achieve. We'll see about that. I might do a time lapse. Okay, I'm going to draw one of those. Your neck is a bit thick, so I'm just going to shorten it. Just like that. Oh, sorry about that. So this is so far how I've drawn. Long claws like that, since it's got feathers in the claws. The claws of the therizinosaurus. One, two, three, four claws. That's four. Just the exact amount of claws that we want. Because remember, Indominus Rex, you know. So, and then let's draw the upper arm, the left upper arm. Okay, so now we're going to do looks like he's going to prick himself, so just make it a bit shorter. Now in the background, just near the left arm, I'm going to draw the legs. Just like this. Now, just going to draw some wrinkles and the okay, that's just a bit, just did a bit of detail that I couldn't help it. Now we're just going to do the other toe, the middle toe. So go ahead and do that. Okay, and then do the last claw. Now, always you have to remember the fourth toe and claw. Okay. Now we're going to do the spine. 30 minutes. Which should be not too big. Is a pretty big knee. So just draw the dish in and then go ahead and draw your first toe. just draw your toes like that. And draw your fourth toe. Add the claw. Okay. Now draw your tail. And then, once you've drawn this bit of your tail, just a bit over it. Get the other bit of your tail. And yeah. Just made that a bit clearer. And adding the other side of your jaw. You don't have to do this bit, but I'm just going to do it. Okay. And I think that is part, actually. I think that's part one of how to drawing my hybrid dinosaur. Okay.